Hi, everybody. It's Andrew. Don't believe me?
See? Told you.
Now, you're probably wondering why I'm a monster, or why am I talking like a monster just because I look like one.
Well, I can probably stop doing that. That's because Wirecast 7.6 was just released, and it allows me to do stuff like this. Using Wirecast 7.6, you can bring in live NDI streams. NDI stands for Network Device Interface, and it was developed by our friends over at Newtek. NDI lets you easily send high-quality video signals over your local IP network, so you can share cameras, graphics, computer screens, and a lot more instantly anywhere on your local area network. What's really cool is that with programs like Adobe's Character Animator, you can replace yourself with an animated character and stream live to other NDI-compatible programs like Wirecast. Let me show you how it works. First, you want to make sure that you've downloaded and installed the latest version of Wirecast. Next, you need to make sure you have a program that is sending out an NDI signal somewhere on your network. A great place to start is Newtek's NDI Tools website. Here you can find free NDI apps that can do things like connect to your cameras or capture your computer screen, and you can download the NDI plugin for your Adobe Creative Cloud apps. Once it's installed, you can use programs like Character Animator, After Effects, and Premiere Pro to send out live video channels to Wirecast. In my case, I'm using Adobe Character Animator and running it on my laptop connected to the same router as my Wirecast computer. I've turned on NDI streaming in the preferences of Adobe Character Animator, so it's sending out a live signal across my network. Now, in Wirecast, the NDI stream shows up under Capture Devices when you add a source. If you don't see it there, then either your NDI signal is not transmitting or you are not on the same network. And sometimes just closing and reopening the programs can help. Don't forget, you do need at least Wirecast 7.6 or later for this to work. Also, if you use NewBlueFX's NDI features for your live titles and graphics with Wirecast, then this is how you will bring in those NDI signals as well. And that's about it. I hope you have as much fun using our new NDI features as we've had making this video. Happy streaming!